Well, I think like it is the physical embodiment of the Canadian dream, if there is one. You know, it's for generations, countless generations, this has been the pinnacle of the majority of Canadians' aspirations and aspirations for their kids. And you know, hours, years spent toiling in an effort to get somewhat close to that. It's hard to be close to it, to touch it, and to not be kind of a wuss and overcome with emotions. It's not unspiritual. I can't remember a time in my life where I wasn't aware of my physicality. You know, whether it was in relation to the other boys in my class and I was too small, or whatever it was. Like, it just very much thought in terms of the way this stuff works. And so when I can see somebody own and command their instrument to the point that they could play hockey for a living, there's a good degree of awe to it, you know. And there's something in every I think most boys, you know, it's when you see a team win, I think you envision you and your friends succeeding. But also I also think that it's something that's really hard to articulate, because like as I said, I think it goes past the head right to the heart. And so, you know, I don't know how much I can quantify it. All I know is I'm a hot pissy mess whenever the Habs do anything. We'll be right back.